வணக்கம். யூ ஆர் சீயிங் வித் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் கெட்டப் வித் நாமம். திஸ் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி அவர் ஒரிஜினல் ஹீரோ. வென் ஐ ரிமெம்பர், எஸ், வென் வி ஆர் வெரி யங், பிகாஸ் இன் வி ஆர் வைஷ்ணவைட்ஸ் பேசிக்கலி. நயினார், கோபால்சாமி நயினார், மை ஃபாதர். ஸோ வி ஹாவ் any function, any, you know, vratham, any festival, any this one, no? He himself makes namam, and he makes everybody, my brother, me, you know, this one, after bath. So this is the tradition. And actually, why in this art talk it comes, there is a reason. Mostly I want to talk in English. I think my English is very simple, everybody can follow, because it should reach everyone. This is what, you know, I purposely, you know, I decided like that. Yesterday or day for yesterday, I saw one of my Facebook friend recently, VK Durai, ஓவியர் ஃப்ரம் பாண்டிச்சேரி. ஹீ ஒன் த ஆர்ட்லேண்ட் பாண்டிச்சேரி கலை மையம், ஆக்சுவலி ஆர்ட்லேண்ட் கலை மையம் அவார்ட் திஸ் இயர். தே ஆர் ஹானரிங் திஸ் வி கே துரை வித் அவார்ட். தென் ஐ ஆக்சுவலி ஐ ஜஸ்ட் சா ஹீ இஸ் லைக் எ டெம்பிள் பெயிண்டிங், யூனோ, Ganesha, and you know, like that painting he does. And then I just, you know, next one I changed, I was seeing something else. Then inside me, why I'm ignoring him? Why? What is this? Is it not a painting? So when we are contemporary, when we are in that mood, not necessary to look at it, you know. I myself realized my actually mistake. It is a mistake, you know. Then I went back, I saw, I read about him, and he is a self-taught artist, maybe from some gurus he learned. And his speciality is he's doing all the temple painting, all the images or the stories from Ramayana, Mahabharata, or whatever related to that particular temple. Either it is a Shiva temple or you know, Vaishnava temple, related to that stories will be there. So let's suppose Meenakshi Kalyanam or Srinivasa Kalyanam or whatever it is, or Kaliamman temple means the avatar, Lakshmi temple means all the Lakshmi, Santana Lakshmi, you know, our temple is Valmuneeswarar Santana Lakshmi. Then I saw his work, it's amazing, really, because these are the works, first as a painting, you know, when my mother took me to Chidambaram Nataraja temple for Utsavam, you know, every year there will be some this one. And I saw the walls, I saw in the ceiling especially, it is amazing works. So see, when I am wondering with Michelangelo's Sistine Chapel, my own you know, temple is having marvelous works, why should I ignore, you know? Is there any reason to ignore? Or somebody brainwashed? You know, this is art, this is not art, like that? I don't know. I'm a bit, I'm, you know, confused. Then I was thinking my route, you know, back to my place. What all, you know, made me to become artist is that one only, you know. Those temple painting, or my, as always I say, you know, the terracotta horses, you know, this village, there is one Bhajane Madam, you know, it's there was a Tanjore painting, a huge one, and Marwari, the full Marwari month, they will do bhajans. You know, Marwari means very cold, severe cold, and opposite to that there is a small river. So morning we will go there and we will take bath and go to the bhajan, you know, the Bhajane Madam, to get the pongal. It is not that time, you know, it is not for bhakti. My father used to say, go. Then I will rush to taste the pongal, you know, it was so tasty with pepper, ghee, you know, he prepares. And, you know, so these are, why should I forget actually? Now the time to, maybe, I don't know, maybe now the time to recollect all. Okay, anyway, now let us come to our great V.K. Durai. Durai paintings I saw, and he is not only painting, he does sculpture, relief, that too with the Silpa Sastra, you know, according to that, the measurement. I am wondering, he says he is self-taught. He never learned proper school. There is a Mahabalipuram, there is a, you know, college is there, the stone carving, something similar. And I don't know how he made, and again one more, before receiving the honor, there was a demo, 90 minutes is 1.5 hour. He did Ganesha, I can't imagine. Honestly speaking, see, I am doing my collages, Ganesha, so many other Krishna and all other things. But this, a perfect drawing he makes on a canvas, and with the colors, colorful. It's a good work of art. You know, so then again, okay, let us, I don't want to be a religious, this one, art form, purely. You have to agree that. You know, see, even our puja rooms, whether it is urban or, you know, rural, you know, living, whatever, you know, atmosphere, you have a puja room, you have a prayer place. And mainly, the women taking a big role in that, you know, so they do properly. Even in my house, after married, my wife, she go to the temple regularly. Sometime I will get irritated, you know, suddenly she will come and today you bring coconuts, banana, into banana, and you know, like that. Today what? I saw the calendar, there was nothing like that. Then she will tell, today is this, so and so, something like that. So, but these are all for good living only, no? After what we are going to do at the end? The living, you know, the living should be peaceful. I think our, I remember, in our school days, there is moral science. You know, weekly, I think one, you know, this one is moral science period. One period is moral science. And they will teach how to, you know, respect, how to this one, you know, so many things, which is very, very important for our better living. So, I don't know, nowadays this is not there. I'm wondering. So, see, now, while I am talking all this, recently, I think 5th, you know, 5th August, yeah, Ayodhya Ram Temple, the Bhumi Puja, or the, you know, the foundation stone for the big temple. Our Honorable Prime Minister, he is going there and he is doing Sashtanga Namaskar. See, I saw that, you know, his attitude, And you know, I'm really this is V, you know. Okay, see, again, the contemporary art movement, all this we know, we learn, and this and this, and we are in that. Okay, galleries, whatever, you know, artists, sculptors, everything. Okay, these are all necessary, but why should we ignore, you know? I feel really guilty. So you know, so many. See, even the other day I saw my favorite Maruti, you know, who does the magazine illustrations. You know, if you see Maruti's one illustration, a girl, you don't have to see real girl. You know, you can see the girl. Such a beauty means beauty. So these are all, you know, came to my mind, and how all, you know, if you see anybody, she looks like Maruti's drawing. Okay, good. Smile and these, getting exactly, you know, the correct expression on the face. And we actually, these are all, suppose another thing, yeah, okay, the God image means the real drawing we need, real tangible painting we need in the puja room, real things we need to pray, and our leaders, we need real image, we need Kamarajar, Annadurai, whoever, you know, we need Nehru, Gandhi, you know, the real one we need. They don't, you know, do abstract or sorry, not abstract. You know, the you know, the new way of expressing, that is what we can say. The real one we need, then only we can get the exact image. You know, it is all our you know, mind related things. So this is what I find with this V.K. Durai. He truly speaking, this present generation artist, you know, we were, you know, the Nyayarovyam, M.P. Saravanan, and all this, you know, there he is a coordinator, a good realistic painter, also self-taught. Also, he used to do wall painting on the wall. He used to start his life due to his financial, you know, condition. And somehow it is real purely lucky to get into this kind of great artist, actually. You know, the other day, Gopi Ovian, I saw last week in our talk, he wanted to listen to his, you know, my, what I am saying. He's eagerly waiting. He lives in Salem. And yesterday, he didn't get the, you know, connection, you know, to see me. I saw, he posted some of his works in the WhatsApp, and I saw some works. Really, I shocked. I called that fellow immediately, you know, in the evening. I called him, and he was not available. Then after that, he called. Then, sir, I'm Gopi. Thank you, sir, you called me like that. No, don't say like that. What work you are doing? Then I asked him what you are doing. Then he did a master in Government College of Art, Chennai. And he was working some, you know, ad agency somewhere, you know. Then he started his own company with, you know, his friends. He lives in Salem, he is from Salem, so he is there. Because now with the system you can work anywhere, you know, anything. And animation and film related, you know, graphics, like that he does. And one work I saw, watercolor, a sadhu. It's a proper watercolor. Proper means, it is. I remember my college days, on the mastery of watercolors, there is a library book. No way less than, you know, that such a talented, you know, young fellow. So, you know, we must salute all this. You know, these are all. Anyway, again, the creative side is there. I cannot say you must, you know, do this or, you know, it is not like that. But we have no right to ignore. You know, I don't know. People, you know, even our own artist friends, you know, they may differ. But what my this one is, this is the reason I think I found in the morning, the people are not connecting with us. People are not connecting. Suppose, even again, some of the artists, they were no more, but their works are connected with the people, even though they are contemporary artists, like Veerasanthanam, like Adimoolam, you know. All this, especially Veerasanthanam, we are calling Sandanana because he is from you know, our college. He is 4 years senior to me. What all he created, it is all, you know, even the mural, whatever he created, these are all you know, more connected with the common people. So now, finally, what I wanted to say is, we will keep our tradition, you know, which makes, you know, joy happy, you know. So keeping this our tradition with us, we will grow, we will explore whatever way we want, you know, whether it is, you know, it can be any. Even the other day, yesterday I saw Murali, Muralidharan. He lives in Calcutta now. He posted one Spanish artist abstract works. You know, it is amazing work. You know, the other end, we can say. Okay, so I saw that. I wanted to see more, you know. So I just copied in my system and kept just to enjoy, you know, with less strokes, the beauty, you know, the given space. Correctly he managed, you know, extraordinary it is. So I enjoy this also, and Durai also, and Gopi also, and Saravanan also, all this. So let us, you know, keep alive our tradition, live with it. Okay, whatever our own imagination, our own creation is one side, but this also, let us see this and live happily. Yeah, okay. I think you all agree with me. Yeah, see you another episode with another interesting topics. Okay, till then, take care. Bye.